beautiful people. It's Abby Twyman from Action for a Peaceful World. And today I wanted to share a story with you. Behind me, above me, you can see a totem pole. And this totem pole is called the Healing Heart Totem. And it was carved by Master Carver Stan Marsden back in the early 90s. After he had lost his son, Jimmy, to a cocaine overdose at the age of 22. And this carving project was intended to be a healing journey for Stan himself, and ended up being a healing journey for a lot of people in this community, myself included. As a teenager at the time, in high school, and had the opportunity to take part in this community venture and healing, and I think this is where a lot of my drive and my passion comes from, is from the people here of this island who, in a time in my life when I was struggling with mental health issues in my family, substance abuse issues in my family, domestic violence within my family, became a place of refuge and healing for myself, that I am forever, forever grateful for. Deep inside of me, the love, the compassion, the fire, the drive to help create positive change in this community stems from Stan and his daughter Jan, who at that time in my life was a guiding force, an older sister, an auntie, the person that I needed but didn't know. And about 5 years ago, after being away from the island for 20 years, I was called back here. I was out on the water one day, up here visiting family. We were coming back home in an overwhelming sense of urgency. Came over me and said, it's time to come home. And so I did. And here I am, 5 years later, getting ready to embark on a healing journey of proportions. This global literacy remedy plan that we have in the works is a work of love and passion, and I hope that everyone will be inspired and empowered and uplifted and open to sharing their stories and sharing their own passion and their love with the rest of the world, because the reality is that we need each other, and the only path towards healing is together. So thank you for being here. Thank you for your support and your love. Kunoshish, hau'a, to the ancestors who stewarded this land, and I give my heart and my love and everything. everything that I am to the future ancestors of this island and of this world. I love you.